A few years ago, I had some friends that were deaf. They could not hear me. They were deaf. But they can lip read. So I taught them to say, shine on. So I use a symbol for shining on. So deaf people could hear me. So that means shine and that means on. So if you ever see me do that and that, then it means shine on.